It's a very personal song to me, and most of you will remember it from our very first audition on the show. I'd like to dedicate it to somebody who massively influenced me to take on music in the first place. That is my grandfather. This is Miss.
Oh!